That's great.
At least stop it and start it.
Well, I guess there's one I didn't play. By the way, I know we're obviously in the Giant City, and we probably have a lot of people listening out there, but do we have any small towners in here tonight? Alright, well, so then you guys kind of know what it's like to live in a place that's boring as shit. I come from a really tiny little bitty town over in East Texas, it's called Golden. Really not much there. You would be cheering if you've been there, probably. No, it's actually great. But this next song was inspired by growing up down there. And then it was around the time that I got to start coming here for the first time, and I got to meet a bunch of you, and you guys came up to me, and this song had just come out, and it was really important to me because you guys came up and said, this is my life, this song is my life too. And I don't know, now I don't feel like it's just about my hometown. I kind of feel like it's about everybody's hometown. By the way, thank you again to the BBC for broadcasting our music tonight. It's been so much fun. I've had a lot of support from them, and of course you guys too. So hopefully we'll see you again very soon. You ain't got to be that way. Same checks for all.